Hello, it's Jang here with a look at LEGO's Santa's Visit, little winter seasonal vignette, one of two winter season vignettes that they've made, these little squares. I think that these sets in general are always charming in their own ways, and this one is no exception. This one's a little bit down on overall mass compared to some of the others because it has just one wall and it's a very thin wall. It does have the brick chimney surface on the outside that actually extends beyond the normal size, but you know, it just has a certain thinness to it. But they kind of make up for that with the nice chair over here, kind of lounge chair, and also the separate Christmas tree that's built up. And this ends up having a pretty good value, I'd say, for looking at the price per part. It's actually pretty phenomenal if you just look at that metric by itself, but it does have a lot of small pieces. That's actually dark green down in there. I hope that actually shows up on camera. And back in the fireplace itself, there's a little fire element. It's just a cheese wedge piece in trans orange as the color. They have a couple of tools. I'm not sure what this one right here is supposed to represent, a poker of some sort, and then they have an axe over on the other side. I think that's supposed to be more of a shovel type of element, but just, you know, some little tools. Little lantern up here on the top, and a couple of very small pieces, the little 90 degree angle pieces that represent stockings, and also a little wreath up on the top. Set does also come with one of these cats. That's the one from the Lego Movie collectible minifigures line, I believe. Comes with a couple of cookies. There's also one spare. And then this is a very nice, very small little Christmas tree, which I think is actually very well scaled to this scene. Let's take a closer look at Santa himself. So there's jolly old Red up close. And see, it does have a little bit of metallic printing with the belt buckle actually done in a copper color. It has a little bit of shine to it. He's got his sack, which is just relatively generic here. No printing on the back of this figure. And I will take off the hat and the beard so you can see more. That reveals the remainder of the detail of the torso print. And also you can see his face very clearly now. Has a very young expression. But he does have the white eyebrows, so that, you know, kind of fits in with his beard. But he's very, very jovial, and, you know, doesn't have any face wrinkles or anything, you know, age line, so that just adds a little extra purity to his look. And here's just one quick last look at some of the stuff that may have been a little bit obscured before. This is dark blue in the center with the jumper that's good for posing a figure right there, you know, kind of against the backdrop of the whole chimney or the whole fireplace. And then you've got a couple of sand green tiles put there as well. Three plate thicknesses stacked up here, so the height of just one brick here. And that just about does it for this one. So that's Santa's Visit for 2015. Let me know in a comment what you think about this set. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you again very soon.